Understandable though that is, Naomi, unfortunately it's already too late.